Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
Cortar-me,
which means
Cortar-me is not a standalone word in English. It's Portuguese for cut me.
Let's say it all together.
Cortar-me. Cortar-me. Cortar-me.
One more time.
Cortar-me. Cortar-me. Cortar-me.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.